There was nobody to talk, there was nobody to cook with, there was nobody to eat food with, and it was very lonely.
You know what's the worst of all of that? When you don't have an accommodation, like a good accommodation, your peace of mind is gone. Alright guys, so welcome back once again. If you're somebody new to my channel, my name is Nikhilesh and I live here in Berlin. Today's video is about accommodation. I know jitna baat kare is topic pe utna kam hai. Aur agar main 100 log bhi leke aa jaun na, 100 log 1000 kahani bata sakte hain apni. I'm here with my friend. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Soumya. I moved to Berlin 6 months ago and I am here to pursue my master's degree in finance and accounting.
She's doing MBA basically.
Yeah, MBA.
But today we are talking about accommodation. So within the 6 months, how many times have you moved within Berlin?
Two times,
yeah? Yeah. I want to know, the day you got the admission when you were back in India, did you already start looking for accommodation knowing how serious the situation is? Or like, when did you take the cognizance of the situation? Yaar, ab main ghar dhoondne ja rahi hu.
Okay, so my thing was that I got admission way back, like I got admission in April 2023 and I was supposed to start my studies in October 2023, but because of APS, I had to delay my intake to April 2024. So like, even though I had gotten admission, I was like, you know, I have 1 year, I'll look for it later, karte karte we came to February and I'm like, I have to leave in 2 months and I have no place to be. And then I started joining groups. Currently, I am literally a part of, I don't know, 20-25 WhatsApp groups. My WhatsApp is like, it never stops buzzing. It's bad. So I joined like 20-25 WhatsApp groups. I joined all the, I reactivated my Facebook account. I started looking for Berlin accommodation. And for like almost 1 month, I was going through all of those 25 groups on a daily basis, scrolling through, asking people if they have any place in Berlin, if they know any contacts. There were a few people who would reach out, but then, you know, either the price will not suit, either the location will not be good, either the room will be like too congested, too small. It was a struggle.
Does that mean that I should bring my expectation low? Should I lower my expectation when I'm looking for accommodation? Or are you saying, jo chahiye wo kabhi milega hi?
See, jo chahiye wo mil jayega, lekin paisa aur mehnat.
What if I have money?
The will and the time. You literally have to sit on WhatsApp and Facebook and like constantly scroll and like look. What? You have to be active.
When you were looking for accommodation, what was the ideal money you were ready to pay? Highest.
So see, I wanted a private room. Private rooms mehenge hain.
Yes.
So
more like, the privacy, more money you pay.
Yeah. So I mean, from what I had heard, I was like, I was ready to go up to maximum 800 euros. Ki chalo main 800 de dungi. Starting mein, because I didn't.
Damn girl. That's premium, by the way. Itna daro mat. Aapko itna dene ki zarurat nahi. Ye premium price de rahe hain. Dude. 927 euros blocked account se aa raha hai kuch to. 930 something. Usme se 800 ye ghar ke liye de rahe hain. Wow.
मैंने दिया नहीं. अच्छा. मैंने दिया नहीं, but I was like ready to go to that extent कि भाई.
मतलब convince कर लिया था खुद को कि इतना दे दूँगी यार कोई बात नहीं.
हाँ, खुद को convince कर लिया था.
How much are you paying now? Don't tell me more than 800 अभी.
700.
Okay. Still in the same range. Okay. So I didn't want to interrupt you, but so when you landed here, where did you stay first time?
I stayed in my apartment only. Like I had.
जो बुक कर लिया था
ऑनलाइन.
हाँ, हाँ. कहाँ से मिला था वो फर्स्ट
फेसबुक ग्रुप से मिला था. आई गॉट इट फ्रॉम फेसबुक. आई गॉट इन टच विद द गर्ल. आई वीडियो कॉल्ड हर. आई सॉ द रूम, बट आई वाज लाइक स्टिल वेरी स्केप्टिकल. सो लाइक लकी फॉर मी, आई हैड वन फ्रेंड हु वाज स्टेइंग इन बर्लिन ऑलरेडी. सो आई गॉट इन टच विद हिम एंड आई लाइक ट्रांसफर्ड माई मनी टू हिम इंस्टेड ऑफ ट्रांसफरिंग इट डायरेक्टली टू द लैंडलॉर्ड. बिकॉज ओ या, वन मोर थिंग दैट हैपेंड विद मी वाज आई वाज कमिंग मार्च एंड. द रूम वाज अवेलेबल फ्रॉम 1st of March. Oh. I came on 22nd March. Okay. But I paid the full rent.
Which you're supposed to.
But I was coming in month end.
Because the room was available from 1st of March.
Yeah, but...
ये तो इंडिया में भी होता है, by the way, बॉम्बे में.
Okay, fine. Fine, I'm not from Bombay.
No, I'm just telling you, like, you know, this could happen anywhere in the world, because the contract, if the contract officially starts on 1st of March, if you're moving in later or any time of the day of that month, you got to pay the whole amount. But again, it's an understanding between you and the owner, right?
Yeah, yeah,
they could,
exactly.
They could have been adjusting, adjusted. But they won't do it because they know that market mein bahut log ghar dekh rahe hain. Aap nahi doge to koi aur aa hi jayega. Or in that fear, people end up going ahead with literally anything what comes their way, right? Ki, the fear of ye chhod diya agar to main sirf regret hi reh jayega mere paas. Theek hai, how much did you pay for the first house you moved in? How much was the rent and how much deposit you gave?
Okay, so for the first house that I was staying in, I was paying 650 euros. It was a
private
room. Yeah, and it was very spacious with a balcony. In my justification, I had a balcony, a personal balcony. So it was a good deal, and I paid 1000 euros as deposit. Yeah, so I told you, I transferred the full amount to my friend who was staying here, and I asked him to like go check the house if it's real, meet the owner if it's like not a fraud and everything. And he went to the place, he met the owner, he paid the amount, and he like took the keys then and there only. So my friend had the keys for like the whole month.
Did you do any cash transaction?
No.
No, right? All online?
Yeah,
because we need to have proof.
Yeah.
Avoid paying anybody cash. Kisi ko mat dena cash, baba, because you have no track record otherwise. Kal ko uthke bol dega kahan paisa diya, to you can't do literally anything. You'll go crying to police and police will be like, proof ka hai? You know? Always have... In fact, I'll also suggest you something that every time you're moving into an apartment, always do videography and photograph of every corner, every item which is there. Because kal ko uthke aap pe agar blame dal diya, aap bharte to rahe the rent 600-650, pata chala pura saman ka jo ye tumne damage kiya aur wo damage kiya, 2000 euro to aapse aise nikal liya jayega. Aur legal dhamki alag milegi, to usse to aapki jaldi phat jayegi yahan par to. Again, laws are very strong, right?
Yeah. They are.
So how long did you stay in the first apartment?
I stayed there for 3 months.
Achha.
For April, May, June I stayed there. In July I shifted to this new place.
So was it a temporary accommodation? 3 months?
It was
not.
No.
Achha,
it
you
was
chose.
A 1 year contract.
Achha. So why did you leave then?
I was actually staying there with two guys. And I basically ended up finding an apartment, a much better apartment with like two Indian girls. And I felt like I would be more chill and I'll be able to like gel up with them in a better way. So like the two guys that I was staying with, they were like from Tunisia. They were nice people. Everything was good. They were very respectful. Everything was fine. But there was this communication gap, like, and I literally felt very lonely, like at home. There was nobody to talk. There was nobody to cook with. There was nobody to eat food with. And it was very lonely. I really wanted to change. And so I started looking for a new place.
Since you've done house hunting quite a lot, what are the three pointers you will figure out ki ha ye mere ko lag raha hai scam hai? What are those three indications you know ki this could be a potential scam?
Sabse pehla to iski viewing allow nahi karte.
In person
viewing, yeah.
Video karwa denge,
but in person viewing ke liye they'll be like ki nahi abhi nahi, ye available nahi hai, aap paise do uske baad hoga. Ya to that is one point. Second is they'll just keep on asking you for like transfer the money, uske baad batayenge, transfer the money uske baad batayenge, and then that is also a red flag. Third, I would say
inconsistency in communication. पहले कुछ और बोला, फिर कुछ और बोला, फिर दिख कुछ और रहा है, feel कुछ और हो रहा है, ठीक है? I always encourage, will encourage you. I did this once and मेरे को जब घर चाहिए था, basically for a very short period of time I was living somewhere else within Germany. तो वहाँ मेरे को घर चाहिए था, तो मैंने एक friend को पैसा दिया. I paid him 20 euros an hour. कि भाई मेरे बिहाफ में, मतलब मैं आई वॉज लाइक यार मैं 40 यूरो डाल दूँ, 50 यूरो, कोई जाके मेरे को ये एश्योरेंस दे दे कि हाँ सब सही है. आपके केस में तो यू हैड अ फ्रेंड हियर, राइट, हु वाज मोर लाइक हु कवर्ड फॉर यू. बट आई डिड द सेम थिंग बाय कन्विंसिंग अ पर्सन कि भाई मैं आई विल पे फॉर योर टाइम, यू गो देयर, जस्ट डू द असेसमेंट ऑफ द सिचुएशन एंड गिव मी फाइनल कॉल इफ आई शुड ट्रांसफर द पैसा ऑनलाइन और नॉट, व्हिच आई डिड देन, सो इट हेल्प मी. You know, but again, yeah, it's a big gamble, honestly speaking. There's no, I don't have a concrete answer for you guys ki bhai ghar dila do aur yahan aao aur aapko ghar mil jayega. It's a continuous effort what you got to put in, right? And I've moved a lot within Berlin. I've moved so many times that I can't even tell you, like I've moved 11 times within Berlin.
Oh my god, that is a lot.
So you know what's the worst of all of that? When you don't have an accommodation, like a good accommodation, your peace of mind is gone. Or once your brain is disturbed, your padhai becomes difficult, right? Like your studies, part-time job gets impacted. You can't sleep properly. You can't eat properly. Cook at home. You know, there's so much happening. मतलब अगर ये सब करके भी अगर अच्छा घर मिल गया, but अगर अच्छे roommate नहीं मिले.
Exactly.
Oh my God.
I lived through that for 3 months, so it's real, it's bad.
और फिर यार मतलब मेरे को लगता है कि वो नसीब वाले होते हैं जिसको बहुत अंडरस्टैंडिंग रूममेट्स मिलते हैं, ठीक है, बट मेरे को लगता है हर किसी ना किसी का कभी ना कभी तो ऐसे टकराव हो ही जाता है लाइफ में जिधर दे आर लाइक व्हाट द हेल मैन आई कांट स्टैंड यू फॉर 1 मिनट.
बट ये कहाँ टकराव नहीं होती, घर पे भी लड़ाई तो होती है, सो दैट्स फाइन, बट इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू लाइक इट्स रियली इम्पोर्टेंट टू हैव गुड फ्लैटमेट्स.
और गाइस जस्ट वांटेड टू शेयर अकोमोडेशन का प्रॉब्लम कितना चल रहा है. प्लीज स्टार्ट वे बिफोर, यानी कि टाइम बहुत है अपने पास, वीजा सब हो जाएगा, नो स्ट्रेस, बट एक बार अकोमोडेशन सॉर्ट आउट हो जाएगा तो यू वोंट बी वरीड एज सून एज यू लैंड हियर, बिकॉज सबसे ज्यादा पैसा इनिशियल डेज में अकोमोडेशन में ही लगता है, सिक्योरिटी में इतना सारा पैसा देना पड़ जाता है. सो हाउ डिड यू पे दैट 1000 euros? यू ब्रॉट कैश और फोरेक्स?
I paid the deposit and the rent all together.
Like in India one go.
Haan, India se. I transferred the funds to my friend. He met the landlord. He took the keys and he transferred the deposit and the 1 month rent to him directly.
Or how much cash you came with?
800 euros.
Or forex mein?
200 euros.
Cool, yeah. Cool.